السلام عليكم و welcome to new our discussion about neuro case scenario for MRCP part 1. 25-year-old man present with right side facial weakness and swelling. There is no history of foreign travel and he continued to work as trainee selector. Other past medical history include chronic dry cough and shortness of breath over past 4 months. There is right lower motor neuron facial palsy, but no other neurological abnormalities on examination. A lumbar puncture finding are opening pressure is 18, CCF protein 0.9, glucose 3.5, microscopy is 85 lymphocyte. What's the most like diagnosis? Is Guillain-Barré syndrome, Lyme disease, multiple sclerosis, neurosarcoidosis, or Ramsey-Hunt syndrome. So, our discussion today is one case of facial palsy. 25 man, middle-aged man, right side facial weakness and swelling, facial swelling. And the history is chronic dry cough. And shortness of breath over 4 months. So, okay, shortness of breath and dry cough in the 4 months. He has lower motor neuron facial palsy. Opening vision normal, CCF protein normal, glucose microscopy, lymphocyte. So, try to see in the choice. Is it Guillain-Barré? As you know, Guillain-Barré has facial palsy and also bilateral one of the cause bilateral facial palsy, lower motor neuron facial palsy. But Guillain-Barré have flaccid paralysis, history of flaccid paralysis. She has upward flaccid paralysis. It would start from the leg to upward. So okay, and very very important inhibition on Guillain-Barré you have. Affect in the we are fear flow effect of the respiratory muscle. So okay, so I need to admission in the ICU. Very very important in the Guillain-Barré to this his CCF characterized by very very important thing is cytoalbumin dissociation. Cytoalbumin dissociation which characterized by high protein. High protein very very important high protein is characteristic of the LB of Guillain-Barré. So this is not Guillain-Barré and also his shortness of breath over 4 months. No, because it's acute acute condition. If the patient have Guillain-Barré not shortness of breath, not wait for this 4 months because it's acute condition. So is something here is CCF protein normal is wrong with Guillain-Barré is high because high protein and normal see another cells but high protein very very important and shortness of breath not continue for 4 months and this is also swelling not for Guillain-Barré and also neurological no neurological abnormalities no is very wrong because this Guillain-Barré is flaccid paralysis. Lyme disease he told there is no history of the recent travel no history of travel no history of tick bite or no history of rash because what's a rash of the Lyme called erythema chronic migraines. Erythema chronic migraines. There is no in history of rash or history of or history of travel. Multiple sclerosis also characterized by have multiple sclerosis is demyelination. It will cause lower motor neuron lesion. But also a CCF characterized by normal or high protein. Also characterized by high protein and very very important. Not forget the oligoclonal band. Oligoclonal band very very important in the multiple sclerosis. Oligoclonal band, and also there's no swelling is or not characterized for this multiple sclerosis. Very important to care about the protein high or normal, but no, you may be high, and also very very important the oligoclonal band. So okay, as I think this is also wrong. Ramsey-Hunt syndrome is herpes zoster. So okay, so it need herpetic rash around the ear canal, herpetic rash in the ear canal characterized with herpes with facial bulging. Very very important, but there's no rash in the scenario, and also this swelling characterized by this Ramzan syndrome. So our case today is neurosarcoidosis. Why is the neurosarcoidosis? From the scenario, he told this swelling. What this swelling is? Parotid gland. Swelling is parotid gland. So as you know, the sarcoidosis one of granulomatous disease. So the parotid gland swelling is one of the granulomatous inflammation. This is parotid gland. When the enlargement can cause this facial palsy. So facial palsy. And the history also, this short breath. Short breath is very, very important. This dry cough and short breath, this respiratory symptoms of sarcoidosis. Respiratory symptoms when they attack the pulmonary complication of sarcoidosis, short breath and the cough, very, very important of sarcoidosis. And swelling, this very, very important for this swelling, this parotid gland and pulmonary symptoms. And the NCCF is high lymphocyte. This granulomatous disease. So our case today is neurosarcoidosis, respiratory symptoms, and also this lower motor neuron facial bursa with swelling. This swelling characterized by this parotid gland, one of the granulomatous inflammation, and this if showing high lymphocyte. So our case today is neurosarcoidosis. Thank you.